Remembrance Sunday, and as a mark of respect for the many who've lost their lives in conflict, we will now be a moment's silence.